is the Counselling and Support Centre. Thanks for reaching out. How may I help you today? Hello, ma'am. Can you tell me who I'm speaking to? I'm here to help, to listen. There's no pressure to do or say anything that you aren't comfortable with. You're safe here. Why don't you tell me your name? Let's start there, shall we?
Sarah,
my name is Edith. You don't have to do it alone anymore. Sarah, are you hurt at all?
No.
All right. What could you have stopped? Where, Sarah? Somewhere or for someone, maybe? Sorry to hear that, Sarah. As a mother, you must feel such a great responsibility for your daughter. The guilt that you're feeling is absolutely normal. You must be feeling so weighed down by this. I want to help you, but I need you to talk to me.
No, too much.
I know it seems that way, Sarah. It's scary, it's unsafe, it's unknown.
No, I'd like to go now.
No, don't go, Sarah. You can't do this alone, you need help. Tell me, why do you- your fault.